can get that for us may not be possible. I bet that's a polyphemus moth. Cocoon. You can pull it down, maybe somebody else can grab it. I think it may actually still be in there. Look at this. And it's still in there. Now, it's a little dry. Can you see the way it incorporated last year's leaves? And when you hold it like this and push it in, the silk is so sturdy that it won't really easily push in. And it's hanging. Got a little extra silk right up here on the branch. Polyphemus moth.